So I'm gonna go this way. Hopefully I run into a restaurant on the way. I am not drinking. Oh yeah, I am drinking Gatorade. Is anything open around here? Where'd you get that food at? Is it like a Chinese place?
Irish.
Oh, are you Irish?
Used to be.
You used to be?
American now.
Oh, yeah, cool.
That, behind that glass, there's two Irish places.
Is there like, what's it called, the blood sausage?
No, there's a Dubliner and then an Irish something.
Can I get some of your blood sausage?
No, I don't have any kids.
Don't be shy. All right, have a nice day. Maybe later. I made him blush. I hope I made him feel good. Hello.
Hi.
Hi. No, I'm born and raised around here. Yo, DC. I got that gasoline. It's because of my selfie stick. I sound like a tourist. Rape incoming. Oh, the sun's going down. Look. We're gonna catch it. Oh, wow. If only those fucking stupid cranes weren't in the way. Wow, it's so pretty. I like your spoon. And your mouthwash.
I would like to eat your pussy, but your pussy stank.
Huh?
I would like to eat your pussy, but your pussy stank.
Well, how do you fucking know my pussy stank? You can't smell my pussy from here. Looks like you already ate some pussy. You got some pussy crust on your lip.
Mama was sucking my dick.
Maybe that's the last pussy you fucking ate. No, you're smelling the last pussy you ate. Ow, I almost tripped. Oh my god, can I make this light? Bitch. Fuck you, bitch. My pussy ain't stank. Like pussy, that's why you fuck. He smells like dirty pussy, that's why he thinks my pussy stank. Oh, there's the restaurant that he's talking about, but it's expensive. I already know it's expensive. Stinky ass pussy. How do you know I have a stinky ass pussy? You can't smell me. What the fuck? What the fuck? Now everyone's gonna think I have a stinky pussy. Fuck that, dude. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna have to flip my phone. It doesn't stink. He doesn't know what the fuck he's talking about. Am I upside down? Hi! There's so many nice fellow black people here. Or, not fellow. I mean, I am 2% black, so. I might have to put the battery in my pocket. that wasn't the capital. Yay!
I can smell that stank ass pussy through my phone screen. You stanky ass pussy have an ass.
I swear to fuck, I showered. And I put deodorant on. I even put deodorant near my crotch. The fuck? Like, I can't, like, I put all this effort in, and then people just say, like, yo, you look like you stink. And I'm like, I don't stink. How do you tell how I, you have, like, one of those conditions where you, like, you see the number 7 and you smell oranges. Like, what the fuck? Like, you see me and you just automatically have, like, a pulse of smell. I'm trying to think of the word, but. The best. No, that's not it. The fuck is wrong with people? I swear. Now I wish I got that McDonald's in Union Station. I'm starving. Yeah, there we go. All right. So, priority, find food and more alcohol. Priority 2, go to Alex Stein and call him a Jew. No, I'm just kidding. Call him a savior. Call him based. He's red-pilled. And AOC is clear peeled. That's what they said. I don't know. I'm just repeating what other people said. All I know is if I ever get pregnant, I'm going to pop that baby. Hell fucking yeah. If I ever get pregnant, I'm going to pop that baby right away. Oh. Oh, hell no, no baby going around me. No, no baby. I don't want no baby coming out of my pussy. Press 1 if Martin Shrekel should do IRL. Who the fuck is Martin? I ain't destroying my vagina for my perfect pussy for no fucking baby. Hell fucking no. I ain't destroying my pussy for no fucking baby. What? My body, your choice. Yeah. Yeah. Hell fucking no. Is that the world we live in? I can't decide if I want to have a baby or not. If I'm pregnant, I'm going to pop that baby. It's my body. It's attached to me, isn't it? That's my body. I'm going to pop that shit. Fuck you. Yo, I don't think I could stretch it any bigger, though, to be honest. I don't know. Dude, Someone, I forgot where I saw it, but someone like made, like they had a dream. Never mind, I shouldn't say it. I'm gonna piss someone off and I don't wanna piss them off. I don't wanna piss off. Cause we're on good terms now, but it was so fucking funny. Okay, I'm just gonna say it anyway. Someone had a dream. The Jewel, like, was giving birth to another baby, and it was like she was going down a water slide, and at the very bottom CPS was waiting. And I was like, wow, that's so fucked up. That's so fucked up. It's not even funny, dude. One, one, one. That's my favorite number. I think I'm on the right way. The fuck? Where the fuck am I going? This better be taking me over. What does the capital look like? Dude, I lived here my entire life and I don't even know what the capital looks like. The Capitol. building. Jeez. Dude, I passed by it. Where the fuck is this Google Maps taking me? I literally was just there when I got out of Union Station. I don't understand. Where the fuck? I literally saw it. Oh my god. Where? Dude, I literally saw it. It's the one with the dome, right? Dude, I literally saw it when I was at Union Station. Alright, okay, I'm going back. Because I just saw it. I don't live 10 miles away. Actually, I live on the very outskirts of it. I literally live like a mile right out the outskirts of it. I have time. I have like an hour to get there. I'm close though, I know I am. Where's the closest liquor store? They're down too? Hell yeah! Okay, thank you. Get it, girl? I like your sneakers, yo. Welcome, yo. Look at your cute booty. You got a nice fucking smile to match. Oh, you got that booty. Shake it like you worth it. You worth it. You got the... Yo. I can't rock. Got a bunch of teddy cups. Who said you came? Who said you could come around this bitch and hang? And I fucked your baby mama, and I ain't say a thing. Came outside in 2020, pull up in that 21. I pick my size, and I'ma die for 21. I got plenty cars, I hit plenty stars, and then it come. I said it plenty times, I pay for bodies, I ain't pay for none. You think I'm finna leave my bitch for you? She fucked you. I know that Vaughn hit her, she put up on my block and Jimmy Choo. Schmirt. Ooh, shakes coming fast. Oh, we're at Georgetown University. No fucking way. I'm gonna hop about the bushes. Hey, mister! Do you know where the Capitol is? The dome building? Straight that way?
Why you playing?
Straight ahead? Do you know where the closest alcohol building is?
Where you stand? Where was
alcohol you? Alcohol stores?
Where you done that? Where you live at? Another headline. Where you had at? Niggas go home. Where your kids at? They be on my nerve.
What
they
the fuck? Google Maps be lying to me.
Verge. I was on the verge.
On the what side?
Yeah, like, go past the hotel. It's like on the next block over.
We just made a
oh, cool. Thank you.
Guess who topping now? God get me now. Guess who weapon? Let's see. I can guess who shopping now. They can stop me now. I've been popping now. Cardi, where your sister at? I need Henny now.
Ew, why you white? Why you white? Why you tight? And you white? And you got pink up?
So ahead.
I don't know. I need to fucking work on my face
out. Ain't even close. All of y'all is number two.
Ooh,
checks coming fast. Get him to straight, 100 proof. I thought I killed you hoes before. It must be deja vu. It's either that or...
Yeah, that's what I'm going for. I'm trying to go on the steps there. A two? Hey, can you give me a ride real quick? Can you give me a ride real quick? I'll warm up your I'll warm up your back. Okay, you're busy. Okay. Maybe like when you're done? When you're done? Don't trip, okay? Be careful.
Is Slam Pig on predator hunting for Mocha P hooker girl and destroys?
What? Don't trip, okay? Be careful.
Is Slam Pig on predator hunting for Mocha P hooker girl and destroys?
What? What the fuck? What'd you say to me? On the tool. Oh yeah, you're gonna hear a lot of go-go down here. That's like DC shit. If you're not familiar with the DC culture, you're gonna hear lots of go-go. And then lots of gasoline. You go, we got that PCP up in here. I haven't seen anyone in person though, but apparently it's a thing. Hey, do you got that gasoline? You know where to get that gasoline at?
Sorry.
Do you know where the closest liquor store is?
No, sorry.
Okay. Bye, have a nice night. She was not having it. I think she thought I was filming her, but I wasn't. Or I kind of did. Past the hotel. Is this the hotel? I don't know what the hotel is called.
Find the motive. I do what I do.
I'm gonna get locked up today. Hell yeah. Oh, here's the hotel.
My car is stolen. Registration. Cops patrolling. Me and I get locked up. They won't let me out. They won't let me out.
The liquor store is closed.
They won't let me out. They won't let me out. They won't let me out. They won't let me out.
Thanks for the donuts, though. Fuck yeah.
They won't let me out.
Yo, this liquor store is closed. What the fuck?
Open.
They brought more liquor.
So money. Products moving fast. Put away the stash. As I sold the last pack, the round and got locked up. They won't let me out. They won't let me out.
I'm locked up.
They won't let me out. No. They won't let me out.
I got locked up.
They won't let me out. They won't let me out. Visitation no longer comes by. Seems like they forgot me. Commissary is getting empty. Cellmates eating food without me. Can't wait to get out and move forward with my life. Got a family that loves me and wants me to do right. But instead I'm getting locked up. They won't let me out. They won't let go.
Is this so inactive? It's just like a museum. Sorry, I had to shake it off. I'm sorry. That guy's voice annoys me. I don't know. Oh no.
Love you, goo goo gaga. Let's inject some fentanyl together to hell yeah.
Hell yeah! Yo, let's inject fentanyl together! Woo! Okay. No one wanted. That lady got it though. Is this place expensive? Oh. Do you think I could afford it? Yeah? Thank you. I was so...
Love
oh, and it's Seoul.
You look terrific.
no. Song though. Yo, I need to find like